sitúen. Anthrop and Pacing on the inside. Mykonos gets the first call. Talk about it's away second. Scooting up the inside. Beach Shooting Stars away third. Racing a fourth down on the inside. There is Cowabunga and Owl's Briefs as the two-year-olds go over to the quarter-mile marker. It's Mykonos by a length and a half. Racing second there is Beach Shooting Star. Third on the inside is Owl's Briefs. Dropping back fourth on the outside now is Talk About It with Big Boy Frazier. Racing fifth, they're past the quarter in 26 and four-fifths of a second. 26 and four, Mykonos leads them by a length and a half. Beach Shooting Star from the back tier is right there second. Racing third is Owl's Briefs. Fourth on the inside, Big Boy Frazier. Moving up on the outside now is Ridge Warren with a Talk About It as they move past the half in 55 and one-fifth of a second. 55-1, Mykonos on the inside. Beach Shooting Star still there second. Talk About It driving up on the outside right there second. Racing a third, moving up on the outside now. Here comes Oosting with Backstreet Lawyer. They move over to the three quarters, off a half in 55-1. Mykonos has got every call so far. Rolling up on the outside now. Here comes Backstreet Lawyer. He takes over. The favorites are still not in the mix here. As they turn for home, it's Backstreet Lawyer on the inside. Here comes Fox Valley Hijinks. He's in high gear now. And also Fox Valley Gemini on the inside. Backstreet Lawyer, Fox Valley Hijinks, Fox Valley Gemini on the outside. They're through across the racetrack. Fox Valley Gemini is going to try to remain undefeated. Fox Valley Gemini. He stays undefeated. He's much the best. Casey Leonard and Fox Valley Gemini. 152, two-fifths. Fox Valley Gemini. The people's choice here. Proved to be the best. He's 6 for 6, undefeated for Atwater's Jim Ballinger, trained by Casey Leonard's father, Terry, up at Harvard, Illinois, driven by our leading driver, Casey Leonard. Fox Valley Standardbred Sale, Land of Lincoln Standardbred Sale, and Sherman, Sportsmaster half-sister to a Mosella at the Illini Classic, on Labor Day, right here at the Illinois State Fairgrounds. Picks up a new record here of 152 and two-fifths of a second with an impressive victory. His connections coming into victory lane. Charles Watson's down there. Dr. Ken and Pat Walker. Jim Ballinger's brother, Bob, down there. Jim and Bob. Jim's son, Brett, have been involved in this business for many, many years. As was Jim and Bob's dad, George, and their mother, helped keep that harness racing program going down at the Macoupin County Fair in Carlinville. Jim and Bob have had horses for many, many years, including the mother of Fox Valley Gemini, Epina, who they raced a few seasons back. Got a brother, Fox Valley Link, who's been very successful this year at Running Aces. But they've never had one as good as the undefeated Illinois State Fair Colt Stake two-year-old champion, Fox Valley Gemini. For trainer Terry Leonard, driver Casey Leonard, and owner Jim Ballinger. This is the director Raymond Poe Trophy, and director of agriculture Raymond Poe is there in victory lane with the breeder Ken Walker. Dr. Poe was a state representative here in this district. He's been a big fan of harness racing, big supporter of the sport and Illinois agriculture for many, many years. A good friend of the breeder, Ken Walker there. Director of Agriculture, Raymond Poe, now down there with Josh Carter and Jim Ballinger.
Thank you, Ed TV, and we've got our trophy presentation now. Director of Agriculture, Raymond Poe, here to present Ballinger with the trophy for the two-year-old Colt Pace, Illinois State Fair Colt Stakes. Director, nice to have you here. Congratulations for the win. And everybody knows I live out of around Sherman like you do in Fox Valley, but always likes to hear that name come up. Jim, we got to talk to you on Saturday. This Colt now 6-for-6. He just continues to impress. Another very nice mile. Casey Leonard did a super job, I thought. You just have to be very thrilled with this horse's progress.
Oh, I'm thrilled to death. Basically have Terry down here today. Terry and Casey do a wonderful job. Casey did a beautiful job today. And my son, Brad, he's broke even, done everything. And too bad he can't be here today.
Well, I hope he's able to watch wherever he is today and enjoy. He's watching it at home, so congratulations. Do you know, will we maybe get to see Jim and I at DuPoint?
Well, I don't know. It's quite a ways down there for Leonard's, and I'd like to take him down there, but I just don't know. I think we're going to save him for the big one up there.
All right, well, Night of Champions right around the corner at Hawthorne. A lot of money on the line September 23rd. You look to have the favorite. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for everybody for coming.
Let's hear it for Director of Agriculture Raymond Poe and our winning owner here, Fox Valley Gemini, Jim Ballinger. Impressive victory, new lifetime mark, 152.25.
Thank you, Judge Carter. Congratulations to the winning connections, including the owner, Jim Ballinger, winning the Director of Agriculture Raymond Poe Trophy.